Any luck charting the area?
I did what I could, Your Worship. This space has nothing but... space. If there's nothing valuable here, I say let Corypheus have it.
I'm sure there's something deadly and enchanted and so on underneath all this sand.
I did find something for you. Old dwarven ruins, on the surface. Impossible, but there you go. The Red Templars are digging them out, with Venatori supervision.
Whatever they want, we must beat them to it.
I just saw Red Templars heading northwest to here. They might be a good start. I found this map on a dead one. Maybe it shows where they're headed. Good luck.
Word for you.
Report, It's a pleasure to see a new face. Watch out for those Tevinter mages. They aren't so kindly. Watch out if you have... I think they're trying to find... Quillback Spines, for example. All the fa...
Farewell.
Heed the wind. Fine night.
Farewell.
Keep your water hand.
Story hiding everywhere in this desert?
Nothing to report.
Lots of people hanging out here for a wasteland. Right.
What can I do for you, your inquisitorialness?
Tell me more about Bianca.
I'm not making any promises here. Ask. Shit, it's been... If it got back, we almost started. I haven't seen hers.
Bianca is...
Bianca? I heard the wedding. So, I really... Sure.
Hello. What do you wish to know? Elva Nan was the... Imagine beings who live. Some trade freely with you. They cling to memory. Much of it is more subtle. A legacy from when elves were immortal. But as I said, magic is magic. They always succeed through. It must have been beautiful.
Questions, questions.
If you require any assistance.
I expected ruins.
They were. As you see, the Inquisition has not been idle.
Would it be possible to meet the Herald before we return to Ghislaine?
My dear Laurent, for you, anything. Allow me to present Inquisitor Trevelyan.
Your worship, you do us great honor.
Inquisitor, this is my dear Bastien's sister, Grand Cleric Marceline, and his son, Duke Laurent of the Council of Heralds.
Madame de Fer has told us what great trials you faced, trying to save my poor brother's life.
The Maker called my father to his side. It was valiant of you to champion him in his final hours.
I'm curious. What has Vivienne told you of my part in the affair?
She said you faced down the most dangerous of all wyverns in a desperate bid to save Father's life.
Would you mind waiting for me in the chapel, my dears? The Inquisitor and I have business to discuss.
It has been our very great pleasure, Herald.
So you've met the family now, and made a good impression in spite of yourself. Well done.
I don't understand. What just happened here?
A victory. My victory. Properly worded, the righteous cause of the Inquisition can be used to great effect with my Bastien's deeply pious relations. With Bastien's loss, I have connections to the Council of Heralds and the highest levels of the Chantry. All thanks to you.
You always get what you want, don't you? No matter who you have to step over.
Of course I do, Inquisitor. I play the game to win. Well, I can't keep Marceline and Laurent waiting. Thank you so much for your cooperation, Inquisitor. I could never have done this without your help.
I didn't get the chance to say so earlier, but welcome back to Skyhold.
After that terrible journey through the Fade, it must feel good to stand on solid ground again, no?
The ground in the Fade feels much the same. It's just more likely to disappear.
Well, you can breathe easy. I've not yet known the ground here to disappear. But I suppose nothing is certain these days.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
I'll leave. I could use some fresh air. Would you?
They didn't speak often, but Carver was always loyal. The recruits knew better than to insult his brother. There you are. For you, always. I would like that.
Inquisitor? Ah.
What do you need, my friend? Whatever advantage he hoped.
Which, the ones who do things are the ones who give orders.
Safe and solid, protecting and proud.
May I ask how things are?
It hurts, but I'm real. Because I'm real, I sometimes see what... now I can... My body is... He thought... that helped.
I understand you have spared the Grey Wardens from destroying what goodwill was left them. 'Tis good of you, considering the weakness Corypheus exploited was their own doing. Still, should a true archdemon one day arise, they will no doubt be needed. Or so they would have us believe.
I'd like to know more about you.
If you have questions, then ask. I imagine your forces will be heading into the Arbor Wilds very soon, Inquisitor. Trust me when I say that wherever the Illuvian is hidden, it is worth any effort to prevent Corypheus from acquiring it.
You seem to know a great deal about Elven lore.
The Dalish are not the only ones interested in the distant past, Inquisitor. Indeed, my skills allow me access to places the Dalish dare not even dream of. The ancient elves hold secrets they have not yet given up. Secrets about the foundation of Thedas itself. Thus, they are my focus. Corypheus clearly feels the same.
Inquisitor.
civil war over, Orlais is focusing on rebuilding. Inquisitor?
No Red Lyrium, no allies, and soon Samson will have no armor, I hope.
You hope?
Dagna's started work on her Red Lyrium samples, but she needs more details on the armor. We found orders in the mine. They mention Maddox, a name I did not expect to hear.
Samson's letter said something about taking over as the vessel.
Perhaps it's a rank among the Red Templars. It could be a title from ancient Tevinter. Or it's some other role Corypheus has planned for Samson, and Maddox is part of it.
Did he serve with you and Samson in Kirkwall?
Maddox was a mage in Kirkwall's circle. Samson smuggled letters between him and his sweetheart. Eventually, Samson was caught. That's why he was cast out of the Order. Maddox was made tranquil and became a skilled craftsman of magical items. Samson must have rescued him.
Why would Maddox need saving?
When the mages rebelled in Kirkwall, the worst battles took place at the gallows in the circle itself. I thought Maddox had died in the fighting, or was eking out a living on the streets. A hard fate for a tranquil in Kirkwall. Samson must have found him, taken him in.
I can't believe they made a man tranquil over a few love letters.
The official charge was corrupting the moral integrity of a Templar. Knight Commander Meredith wielded the brand for far lesser offenses, believe me.
Perhaps there's something left of the man Samson used to be.
Or he's shrewd enough to know an extraordinary resource. It seems Maddox built Samson's armor for him, and maintains it still. Tranquil and Kirkwall needed rare and expensive supplies for their enchantments. Supplies we can trace. I can have our men kick down some doors, Inquisitor. Samson's armor might lead us right to his stronghold.
It's good to see you. Is there something on your mind? I would like that.